Okay, and it's dead. Diamond, yogurt, and pizza. Okay. I didn't get an achievement pop there, which means I missed a chest somewhere. Time to go searching for it. Oh, it's probably right behind this door here. Okay, yeah, I understand now. I thought that was gonna be a puzzle here. It's not. I'm dumb. Essentially, you head down here. You take the orbs. And since you have that teleporter up there, you just head back 4 screens. 1, 2, 3. Oh, it's only 3 screens. Well, I feel foolish. Now you can head up here with these orbs. Alright, just one more of them. Oh, level grinder. Got up to level 30 right there. Here we go. Officer hat. Vintage hat from World War II. I totally don't know who had that on before. Equipmaster, German officer's uniform. Get 80 pieces of equipment, which I guess means I have all the equipment. Okay. Time to use these. MP boost, like always, I give it to Matt. Attack boost, like always, I give it to Matt. Defense boost. I'll give this one to Lance. Magic attack, I'll give this one to Nat. Magic defense, let's give it to Matt. Wait, I just realized something. I didn't see an achievement pop right there. I didn't get the achievement yet, guys. Took me a moment to realize that, but it hasn't popped up yet.
Well, congrats on making it this far, man. I wish I had some useful advice or something to give you, but I don't, so good luck. Oh wait, there's one thing I've got to say. Level 30 is the max level. If you're not level 30 by now, you should be soon.
Huh. Right.
When Akron awoke, this wormhole formed from his immense power. The best I can do is ward off challengers, but they'll recklessly rush to their deaths anyway. I'm not sure whether they even make it to the other side of the wormhole. That should not be even physically possible. It's too dark in there to see very much. Make sure you don't miss any hidden treasure chests. Your only hope or something like that, man.
Yeah, I'm... Be honest with you, I don't actually know where the lost treasure chest in this area is. I'll keep looking. Okay, apparently I didn't get that one. Oh, right, yeah, there was an issue with the... Yeah, okay, yeah, no, I know exactly what happened. Achievement pop! Looks like there's only one more challenge ahead of us, since through that, is that a wormhole up ahead?
It would appear that Fakron's power is now so dense that it exceeds his Schwarzschild radius, thus creating a black hole. Who knows what we'll find inside? The trio gradually made its way through the burning wastelands of Volcano Peak, crossing rusty bridges over rivers of lava and dark caves of the undead, leading them to the location where it all began. There was one final guardian of Akron's tomb to face. A mighty dragon, a three-headed pyrohydra, blocked the entrance. Strangely, they never met any dragons on the first visit, but then again, a lot has changed since then. With valiant effort, they defeated the fearsome beast. Their powers now had, by now had returned to their former glory and even surpassed it. They were ready for the final showdown. However, Akron's tomb was gone, replaced by a dark passage into pure darkness, a hole in the space-time continuum, a black hole where not even light could escape from. The heroes headed into the darkness, not knowing what they might find. Also, I like how that was... Are we dreaming? What the hell is this? Inside a black hole, space and time are twisted beyond recognition. I assume we're seeing our universe from a very different perspective. Until now, it was thought that it was impossible to survive inside a black hole. So we're not dead, eh? Sounds good enough for me. How do you know all that, anyway? Science... fiction. Alright. I'm glad that Lance is straightforward with it. So... I don't even know what I was saying before. Okay, ice. So I'm at max level now, so no more cheesing things. Should've used light there. Eh, whatever. Zombie dragon. Weren't you a boss in Epic Battle Fantasy 2? Zombie dragon, a rotting hydra. Attacks with dark and poison magic. It's weak to holy and fire. Okay, so most things in here are probably weak to holy. Ow. Let's cast a good regen on ourselves. And use a pineapple, just in case. Yeah, that could have been bad otherwise. $22,000 damage, holy crap. Feel bad, but he's kinda, oh wait, no, this guy's weak to bomb. $15,000 damage, okay, good. So he's not useless. Matt's the useless one, as usual. I mean, what? There we go, $20,000 damage, nice. This guy shouldn't be too bad, probably. I say that hopefully. Let's use bullet hell. There we go. Let's use Saken. Nice. Regen. Good. So now the only reason we have to fight foes is to get money, which we don't really need, and to scan them for the achievement. Which means I'll come back to that guy. Walking through space feels pretty weird. I know, right? I'm pretty excited about fighting Akron again, though. Looks like he's a bit stronger than before. This might very well be the end of us, you know? If we pull it off, though, we'll be legendary heroes. We don't really have a choice. This black hole is destroying the whole world. Alright, two of them this time. Let's
start by buffing ourselves. Give Matt a beer. Die, zombie dragon. You don't belong in this world. Well, should have stayed in the kitchen, I guess. Holy crap. Yeah, let's just kill this one. I need to go back and get some more healing items. Not the most comfortable place I've slept in. I mean, I could use my thing right here to kill it. I don't think it would kill it, though, and it's also a waste. I'd rather use it on a foe I was actually afraid of. Like those stupid dark monoliths. Now they dodge everything. And it's dead. 356,000 experience. It does not matter, though, because we don't get experience for anything. Oh, hey, it's a Kron. Are there any treasure chests? There are treasure chests here. Which means I just have to wander around hitting spacebar, because there's no way to see anything. Okay, weak to bomb and thunder. They're not even weak to light. Okay. Forgot that. Guess we're just gonna go with that. Switch over to this. And this one for you. Right, this is the reason I didn't like fight enough. Run away. I have no reason to fight that. Not like they actually block any paths or anything. There he is. I'm having second thoughts. He totally owned us last time. He'll do it again. This is the first time you've reacted like a coward. Now's not the time. This is gonna be our greatest moment. We are so dead. Let's get out of here. We can still go back and practice some more. We've still got time. Lance, shut up. We'll be fine. We've gotten this far, haven't we? Let's just shoot and stab him like you've always done. I'll back you up so you won't die. I can't believe she said Lance more balls than us. I can't let a girl lead the party. I'm in. Somehow, really? No, shameful, really. Alright, let's send him back to the void. Aye. Let's try this. Doomsday. Achievement got. Okay, I hadn't done this yet. Looks like archaeologists missed this place. Kind of feels bad stealing from an ancient tomb, but this stuff might be useful. You've changed. Okay, let's kill them. What level are these guys? Level 25, okay. We could always run away and come back with some poison resistant armor, or maybe even leave the battle for later, just saying. Holy crap. Well, it's dead. And that one's dead as well. Too easy. Oh, more. Cool. Don't want to actually have to use those, so I won't. Glad I didn't. Really? Wind slash. Nope. They get to bomb us. Oh no, you hurt me so badly. How could I ever survive this? Destroyer poisons foes, gold plate, gold. Skull hair clip. Sniper's hair clip. Lollipop and gummy bears. Figured there'd be another battle over here. I'd actually kind of been upset if there wasn't one with the fact that it would have been lopsided. Okay, water, dark, bomb, and ice. I wonder what I'm going to use. Ooh, laser beams. Laser beam! That's a problem, actually. That could have been really bad. Is it pineapple? Regen. And bombs! Sadly, it's just that one, not the black one. Like I was hoping for. Even the small ones would have been better, actually. Wind slash. Ice storm. And boom. There we go, that's the one I wanted. Really? Okay.
ice you to death.
It's ice to meet you, ha ha ha. No, that joke was never funny. Yeah, thought so. And it's dead.
Dark tooth and offensive staff, 5 sad statues, and some light runes.
Well, done in there.
Meow. Got a battery, 5 gold plates, and a silver shield.
Cheers. So I got the last silver shield, which means I could turn that in that quest, which means I can turn in this quest.
Are you a wizard?
Because I got that thing.
Though to be honest, I still don't think I can handle it, even if those knights weaken him. The Dark Lord of Kron was sealed away in this volcano. We haven't quite figured out the exact spot yet. After the recent eruption, there's been rivers of lava slowing our progress. I suspect that might be a sign of his resurrection. Someone's gonna have to take him out again, or there'll be disaster.
Okay. Be right back. Got another battery, so...
Brutal, dude. Just ramp the switch up to 12 and you're all set to kill stuff with noise.
Okay. Speaking of... what kind of damage is it? It's wind damage, which I think I want Lance to have. Well, actually... I'm actually changing my mind on that. I'm gonna give it to Matt. Unless Lance can learn as well. Nope. And I can turn this one.
Oh, this looks like it should blow away quite a chunk of mountain. Here's a sample of what we found in return.
You found bacon. I'm not complaining. You just killed some pigs and I get bacon. This is amazing. Magic attack. Magic defense. Boom, done. Now if we head south 2 screens, we can turn in the final quest.
Because we just got the last item necessary for it. Yes, that's it. Head hurts. What's happened to me? I think we've died.
That's dark, but alright. Okay, so that's how that attack works. Oh, narwhal tamer went off. So I'm wearing the pirate outfit so I could get the narwhal to eventually pop up and help, and it did. So I got an achievement for that. Let's check out the art. And for checking out all the art, this is what the game was originally gonna look like. Just kidding. And that's the end of the concept art gallery.
Let's see if we can't get two achievements at once here. Let's nuke them.
Yep, 2 achievements at once. Gonna not do that? We'll die. All right. We're here. What? Why did it just randomly give us that... the shots? I'm confused.
A rune claw, an energized blade, casts elemental spells based on its master's status, can also heal and buff. It's not weak or resistant to anything. So, Bushido! And I guess cast this. It missed, of course. Okay. 34,000 health. I'm gonna swap over to him. What is Akron weak to? Akron, the ancient deity. He has lived for billions of years, can change elements and attack patterns. He's weak to Earth. Currently, at least. Let's switch over to my Earth then. And let's do this. Ken. It is them who has awoken me. Let us see if you are worthy to stand before me. Alright. Now, Akron. 30k damage. They immune to siphoning? Of course they are. I forgot to go buy food. Whoops. And let's drop Oblivion upon them. There we go. Get rid of those annoying claws.
For billions of years I've lived. I have in my memory the early days of this planet, when Earth was but rock and fire, before other life had even begun to evolve.
Well, an evil worm, level 32. Mutant tentacle. Uses poison, water, dark, and bomb. It's weak to earth, holy, and fire. Earth, you say? Dead. I'm gonna guess that's weak to the same thing, but I'd rather not chance that. Evil Tail, weak to Earth, Holy, and Thunder, uses poison, water, dark, and bomb attacks. 40k damage, wow. Boost our magic defense.
Perhaps I've existed long even before that, but I am able to recollect further into history.
Okay. Kron's still weak to Earth. Weak to Holy, so might as well cast that. Still only weak to Earth, so... Sure, weaken you. Well, let's cast that revive. Wow, okay, that was ugly. Lower your accuracy some.
I've lost all memory of the world from which I come.
This isn't good. Get that regen on everyone. And let's bring in some bombs. Against you, Dark Clay. Not enough, but getting closer. Okay, that sucks. Akron, get hit. Black, okay. I was really hoping for a black bomb there. And cast Thunderstorm. And just stun one, that's good.
Countless times I've been weakened and enslaved, yet ultimately I remain, while my enemies succumb to the flow of time.
Two, three, four. They're not resistant to anything. Dark Clays are weak to water, holy, and bomb. So I guess I'll kill this Rune Claw, or not kill it. Oh, that was the one with the higher HP. Let's use Ice Storm. Double kill. Of course, he would miss. And a black bomb now of all times, of course.
I witness the species evolve and head into eternal extinction. I wonder how long man will survive.
Is he immune to poisoning? He is not immune to poisoning. There we go. And you've gone incredibly ugly again. And instant death, apparently.
For eons, I've pondered the meaning of my existence. Alas, I am still unable to find my answer.
Okay. Not quite there. He's dead again.
All things must come to an end, planet. Stars, entire universes, even gods. Perhaps my destiny is simply to be destroyed.
Med kit for him so that he can attack. And more earth. $20k damage, not bad. There we go. Black bombs. AKA best bombs.
Yet I am immortal. My freedom is my captivity. I shall not die.
How did you miss? Oh, they have an evasion boost somehow. Dispel. Still missed, even though they didn't have the evasion boost. Awesome. There we go, now it's dead.
I delight at your power. Such incredible power.
Wow. You guys are the salt of the earth. It just summoned a sword somehow. I think with her, I'm going to cast, not cast this, but use this. Give me pizza! P-I-Z-Z-A! Nuke! Why not? We need more nukes in our lives. Gonna not do that, we'll die.
Perhaps man does not have a future on this planet. We shall see if he is above God himself.
Okay, everyone's stunned. This is not good. Oh, that's not good. Okay, with you. Remove that right now. Kron, get hit. No one died, and that's the important thing. And of course she's stunned. Why wouldn't she be stunned? I have to keep using all my garlic on her to make her not stunned. So this doesn't go terribly for everyone involved. I don't mean everyone, I just mean us. Screw the enemies, they shall die. Weak to both fire and earth. Well, earth is still the one I care most about. Or I can just keep missing. Let's lower their accuracy. Better chance of not dying. I don't think that actually worked on any of them. Well, he's dead. Let's dispel their buffs. And maybe blow them up? Black Bomb was enough to kill two of them, at least. That coal is storing energy. Better kill it off quick. There we go. Killed it off quick. Everyone needs regen because Matt died and we're low on it. really? I'm just gonna kill that stupid second tail. And apparently I'm not, because my accuracy is awful. Gonna buff her so she doesn't get in this situation again. I'm gonna have nightmares after that. I also accidentally clicked on her boobs. Thank you, Tank. Thank you for trying. They're weak to holy, so might as well. I get auto life just in case. And a black bomb? Yes! I do not care about the other one. I'm gonna focus Akron for now. Still weak to fire. Oh my. I guess they were both doomed. I didn't even realize it. Oh no. There goes this battle. Oh, I get healed by Dark? What? Nuke. Need a res. Weak to bomb and thunder. Alright, keep attacking Akron then. Akron is down to 96,000 HP. Black Bomb. The thing's halfway dead now. Dispel all of that crap. Let's place a black bomb. Nope. Can't always get what you want. Yep, he actually gets healed by that. Cool. Attack Akron with this. Almost dead. Come on, please, a black bomb. Nope. Black bomb would have done it. Oh no. I'm really glad I'm absorbing darkness. I can't res her. Gromp, die! And he's dead. Savior. Achievement, get. That the game? Okay, cool. It was never known from where Akron originated, and its influence on the evolution of Earth's life is debatable. Perhaps he did not always take his current monstrance form. However, it was clear that he had become twisted over the ages, a being left with no remorse and little sanity, seeking only to quench an insatiable hunger for power. Leeching energy from Earth and its inhabitants, he had become a threat which could no longer be ignored and simply sealed away. The time had come to finally destroy him and free mankind from his curse. And there just happened to be three warriors with the strength and courage to tackle such a task, backed by a cast of many friends who they had encountered in their travels, and the rest in history. Also, I like how he's dealing the last blow. He's just sitting off to the side with all the dead corpses, and she's just flat out dead. Wait, is the staff? I'm gonna keep my mouth shut. And that's the game. You can actually jiggle them in this. Of course you can. You finished the game, but the story continues in Epic Battle Fantasy IV and Bullet Heaven 2. Well, there's one more thing to keep you playing a bit longer. You can now replay the game with your current stats and gear. Just select the options that you want and click next. You can't change the difficulty, though. No level limit? Ooh. I'll keep all these for different reasons. So guys, that was Epic Battle Fantasy III. Before I went into that battle, I took care of everything I could. Actually, that's not everything I could. What? I missed an enemy? Give me a minute, guys. Okay, there's one enemy I never scanned because I didn't know they were a different enemy. This is a gunslinger. Meanwhile, this is a sword slinger. They're pretty much the same from the looks of it. There we go, achievement get. So guys, next time let's play Epic Battle Fantasy. We're gonna be going to Epic Battle Fantasy 4. Yeah, the story is actually continued as the previous thing said, so I have all the achievements and medals you can get in this game except for beat the game on hard or epic. And I may do that in my own time, but that'll be in my own time. I didn't want to play the game on that difficulty. I kind of just smacked my mic, I'm so sorry. But we'll be playing through those, and I might do the Gun Heaven games as well. I've not decided. My friend was like, oh, you should definitely play those games. They're amazing. And I'm just like, I could, then I might. We'll see. All I know is that I'll see you guys next time.